if one more label try to stop me, it's gonna be some dreadhead niggas in your life. What's up, YouTube? I'm back in here with another video. Today is my 6 month and a half dreadlock update. So yeah, I've been wearing my stuff for 6 months and a half, and like this, I'm getting a hang of kind of like, look at this. Like on this side, I think this to like these, like this one or and this one. Like one of them, like this is so shakeable. Like y'all should see that. Like on a, like it was really shaking. And then like these just a little bit shorter, but these will shake too. But I was shaking my head is so flat, so it's probably not like gonna be that shakeable, because I just took off my stocking cap, but I'm gonna retwist my hair. So yeah, so this side like before. And yeah, so I'm about to wet my towel and come right back. Alright, so as y'all can see, I just wet my hair and like, you know, it shakes way easier and stuff. I don't know if it's shaking. I ain't trying to make water go everywhere, but I put the towel too on my hair, so I'm about to twist backwards. So yeah, fast forward right now.
Let's get it. I got blood on my sheets. She ain't say she was virgin. Need to put them through detergent. Strap it up, ain't no burning. Fell in love with the money. When you laugh, not funny. Nigga soft like gummy. Make it
this
move.
This how it looks when I'm done. So I'm about to get close like this, and I'm about to shake in slow-mo. You know, so I'm about to get abused again. So this after. You know. Gotta come through my stuff so I won't attach, because when it's wet, it attaches when I'm twisting. It's gonna always do that, especially when your hair is not locked. So just come through your stuff so it won't stay attached and like you get to quit it, dragons and stuff. Stuff to start looking freeform, like. And yeah, so much as you have to side. My hair is like pretty damp now. It's not wet, but it's damp, so. I got that good shakers now, bruh. Just like. And yeah, so like some tips that I will give y'all if you start at dreads is just get it. Don't try to wait until your hair get long. Like, if you get into it by the salon, still get it at the shortest length as possible, because you're gonna be like, oh wow, like you're gonna think it's the ugly stage, but when your hair long, it's still gonna be the ugly stage. And the longer your hair is, the more shrinkage you're gonna have when your stuff starts to lock up. So you make sure you wanna get it at the shortest stage if you can, so your hair won't really shrink. Like, my hair's short, so my hair didn't really shrink at all. Like, I can't really tell no shrinkage and stuff when your hair like this long, and you get your stuff twisted, it's gonna be like down here. Then like at your 6 month to your year, closer to your year, it's gonna shrink right back up. It's gonna probably be right here. Then when you started, it was right here, and it's gonna be right here until like 1 year. So you wanna start at the shortest length. And it's better to start with a shorter length, because like you begin, when you get that shake, it's gonna be way hyper than just having a shake it when you first started. Like, it's what it's gonna be like your hair. And y'all, I'm interrupting my video and stuff, but make sure you start at shorter length. It's better to start shorter length. You can be way happier when stuff get longer. You're gonna be like having that shake hands instead of starting while you're starting with a long length of hair. Alright, so another tip is do not use wax. I would advise you to use gel or just water. Like, I never use no chemicals. I use only water and a towel to touch my hair. My stuff tastes pretty good. Y'all see the shakers and stuff, like to hang down. Like, I can see my hair like this, so. It's like the best thing. Like, it's better to like use gel, because when you use wax, it builds up your hair, especially when you go to the salon and then your lactation use your wax to twist up your dread, and then you sit under the dry, then that stuff gets stuck in your hair, and then later on down the line, your hair is gonna turn like grayish. That's just gonna be built up, it's gonna be hard to get out. And one more tip before I go is wait like 2 months before you wash your hair, because if you like wash it, it's just gonna like probably come out. gonna be real puffy and stuff, and you're gonna look crazy at your ugly stage. So if you wash it while you and your mom wash something, it's gonna be like so puffy, like you have an apple in your head, like knocks on top of your head. So wait until like 3.5 months or 2 months before you wash your hair, then you'll be good. So that's the end of the video, man. Let's get 100 likes on this video like we did the last video. And yeah, man, so thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe to y'all next video. Peace. I don't know why I got this in my hand, but peace.